Jubilee time may be a nation's holiday, but for the King, the round of official receptions is unceasing. Once again, His Majesty, wearing the uniform of an Admiral of the Fleet and accompanied by the Queen, drives from Buckingham Palace and goes to St. James's Palace for a Jubilee levee to the Diplomatic Corps in London and the Premiers and Representatives of the Empire, who offer our monarch addresses of respect and imperial loyalty. The royal party leaves after the ceremony and drives down the Mall, where cheering crowds give their majesties yet another vociferous welcome.